Welcome to KPSEA 2025 Mathematics Revision, 40 questions with answers. Grade 6. Section A, Multiple Choice Questions, 20 marks. 1. What is the place value of digit 6 in the number 46,278? A. 6,000. B. 600. C. 60,000. D. 60. Two. Write 3/4 as a decimal. A. 0.34. B. 0.75. C. 0.35. D. 0.7. 3. Find the value of 25 by 16 divided by 4. A. 100. B. 200. C. 50. D. 150. 4. Which of the following numbers is divisible by 9? A. 3,471. B. 2,587. C. 3,912. D. 1,465. 5. The next number in the sequence 3, 6, 12, 24 is A. 36. B. 48. C. 50. D. 30. 6. What is the perimeter of a square with side 8 cm? A. 64 cm. B. 32 cm. C. 16 cm. D. 24 cm. 7. A rectangular garden is 20 m long and 15 m wide. Find its area. A. 300 square meters. B. 250 square meters. C. 200 square meters. D. 150 square meters. 8. Which fraction is equivalent to 2/3? A. 6 out of 8. B. 4 of 6. C. 3 of 5. D. 6 of 12. 9. The mod of the numbers 4, 6, 6, 8, 9, 9, 9, 10 is A. 6. B. 8. C. 9. D. 10. 10. Change 245 minutes into hours and minutes. A. 4 hours 5 minutes. B. 3 hours 25 minutes. C. 2 hours 45 minutes. D. 5 hours 25 minutes. 11. The value of 3 superscript 3 times 2 superscript 2 is. A. 18. B. 36. C. 72. D. 108. The sum of the interior angles of a hexagon is. A. 360 degrees. B. 540 degrees. C. 720 degrees. D. 900 degrees. 13. Which number is a prime? A. 49. B. 39. C. 29. D. 51. 14. What is 25% of 240? A. 60. B. 80. C. 120. D. 140. 15. The difference between the largest and smallest numbers in 25, 40, 18, 32, 47 is. A. 22. B. 25. C. 29. D. 30. 16. Convert 2.45 kilometers into meters. A. 245 m. B. 2450 m. C. 24500 m. D. 24500 centimeters. 17. A cube has edges of 5 centimeters. Its volume is. A. 25 cubic centimeters. B. 50 cubic centimeters. C. 125 cubic centimeters. D. 250 cubic centimeters. 18. Which of the following is a factor of both 24 and 36? A. 5. B. 6. C. 7. D. 9. 19. A line is divided into 8 equal parts. Each part represents what fraction of the whole line? A. 1 of 8. B. 1 of 6. C. 1 of 4. D. 1 of 12. 20. The mean of 8, 12, 16, and 24 is. A. 14. B. 15. C. 16. D. 17. Section B. Structured questions. 10 marks. 21. Multiply 348 by 27. Divide 924 divided by 11. 23. A shopkeeper had 456 eggs. He sold 289. How many eggs remained? Twenty-four. Express 420 as a product of prime factors. 25. Find the least common multiple, LCM, of 12, 18, and 24. Section C, Structured Questions, 10 marks. 26. Add 3.45 plus 6.789 plus 2.1. 27. A farmer sold 245 oranges at 15 Kenyan shillings each. How much money did he get? 28. Subtract 12 and 3 quarters, 7 and 2 thirds. 29. Find the area of a triangle with base 14 cm and height 9 cm. 30. Convert 3 kilometers 450 m into meters. Hey amazing students! As you prepare for your upcoming national exams, remember that every moment counts. We are here to support you every step of the way with free, intensive practice sessions designed to boost your confidence and help you excel. Join us in the remaining days before the exams, subscribe, like, and share our page so you don't miss out on these valuable opportunities to practice and improve. Let's stay motivated, work hard, and turn your dreams into reality. Happy New Week! I hope you are putting in the effort and staying focused. Together, we can achieve greatness. See you in the next session, and let's make these exams your best yet. Section D, Word Problems, 20 marks. 31. A bus carries 52 passengers. How many buses are needed to carry 416 passengers? 32. A tank is filled with 750 liters of water. If each bucket holds 15 liters, how many buckets are needed to empty the tank? 33. A piece of land measures 50 m by 40 m. What is its perimeter? 34. The average of 5 numbers is 36. The sum of 4 of the numbers is 140. Find the 5th number. 35. A pupil scored 65, 72, 80, and 83 in 4 subjects. Find the mean score. 36. Jane bought 3 loaves of bread at 50 Kenyan shillings each and 2 packets of milk at 60 Kenyan shillings each. How much money did she spend? 37. A rectangle is 18 centimeters long and 10 centimeters wide. Find its perimeter and area. 38. A clock shows the time 2:45. What angle does the minute hand make with the hour hand? 39. A packet of sugar weighs 2.5 kilograms. How many kilograms are in 12 such packets? 40. A car uses 8 liters of petrol to travel 120 kilometers. How many liters are needed to travel 300 kilometers? Hey amazing students! As you prepare for your upcoming national exams, remember that every moment counts. We are here to support you every step of the way with free, intensive practice sessions designed to boost your confidence and help you excel. Join us in the remaining days before the exams, subscribe, like, and share our page so you don't miss out on these valuable opportunities to practice and improve. Let's stay motivated, work hard, and turn your dreams into reality. Happy New Week! I hope you are putting in the effort and staying focused. Together, we can achieve greatness. See you in the next session, and let's make these exams your best yet.